In ancient Rome, the Vestal Virgin Livia fell in love with a forbidden man. When discovered, she faced a dreadful punishment, stripped and beaten. She wore clothes of the dead, locked in a dark catacomb. She clung to meager supplies of food, water and candles. Her hope faded as time passed, and prayers went unanswered. In the end, she died a slow and agonizing death.